Hey guys, welcome once again to One Coin Only. A very good morning to you. I hope you guys had a nice sleep and plenty of rest, guys. I'm going to be finishing the night off for you here on my end. Don't forget, it's 11 p.m. here. We're going to do some BS Legend of Zelda. It's already been a little bit of a minute. This is a Japanese release of Legend of Zelda on Super Famicom. And we're going to be doing the fourth quest today. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you so much for coming in. And we are live on both Facebook and YouTube. Don't forget Facebook peeps. Facebook link, YouTube link rather, is pinned in the comments, guys, if you want to sub over there as well. And we got Slow Mo, Viper Twim, Hitmonkey over on YouTube. And on Facebook, we got Brett there. We got Clarence. We got Michael, Austin, Cat, Raymond. We got Ahmed there, Luther. The bearded streamer, always good to see you, my friend. Thank you for coming in. We got Justin, Lynn. Kat, we got Wild Eli and Michael. Appreciate you guys. Thank you very much for coming in. Don't forget to like as you arrive. We got one here. We got Lenore. Oh, we're going to go the main screen. Hey, we may as well get this sumbish on the road. There you go, D-Wayne. Good to see you. D-Wayne absolutely killed it on his Mortal Kombat stream earlier today. Don't forget to check out Headlock Gaming Party, people, if you can. You'd be doing me a great satisfaction there. How you going, D-Wizzer? I hope you're well. Alright, we're gonna load this sumbish. No time like the present, huh? Got my bottles of water over here, too. Gotta stay hydrated on the stream. It's dangerous to go along, take this. Well, we don't have Bian's cheesecake, but the wood sword will do. Wasn't that funny, was it? How's the morning going, by the way, guys? What's everyone up to? What's everyone having for breakfast? Everyone got their coffee? Hey, here we go. We got Perry in the house. We got the Global Stream Machine. We got Mel in here. So, quick question. Where can you find a Super Famicom? You can find one probably on Japan eBay. I don't know where else you could get one apart from Japan eBay, to be honest. That would be my first place to look. Where's Captain BS? It's dangerous to go alone. Take Captain BS. Yeah, well, that would be helpful, too. don't forget, he's practically on the West Coast, so he's probably still sleeping. How you going, Jeremy? Good to see you. Michael says, do I have a hangover? No, I don't have a hangover. I haven't had any alcohol. I'm not gonna lie, if you're noticing something a little bit different about me, there's something a little bit off tonight, but I won't get into it too much. But yeah, no, I'm doing okay. Hey, we got Joseph in your JK software. Use a sword to cut the cheesecake. Cut the cheese, there you go. Brett says he had some steak for breakfast. Man, see, Australians love their steak, but we don't have steak for breakfast too often over here, but that's like, steak and eggs would be pretty freaking sweet right now. And Josh says, we have to go to work in Australia. I've got a graveyard shift. I hope you don't have to work too long. What do you do? Do you work, I'm guessing if you've got a graveyard shift, you either work in traffic or you work at the servo or you're a drive-by security guard. I'm just taking stabs in the... Either way, Joshy, I hope you're staying healthy and safe, my friend. Hope you have a good shift. There we go, we got Ian in here. Oliver says, you thought I was playing Mario Odyssey tonight. I was going to play Mario Odyssey, but to be honest, I'm too tired to play any more platformers after whatever Wednesday. I don't know what to tell you. I don't want to start going on a negative tangent, but yes, I'm just keeping it simple because things aren't quite right tonight, bro. Things aren't quite right, so I'm keeping it simple. We'll just leave it at that. But I still came on. Is this a mod of Zelda? No, this was released in the Super Famicom in Japan. And, yeah. Here we go. We're going to collect some more keys. We're going to have to find one of those coin games and make some more gems soon. You work with... Oh, okay, got you. No, yep. No, sweet. Oh, I want to do the shifts go really quickly, because I imagine in that line of work you'd be working pretty hard, so hopefully the time goes quick for you. No, we are still going to eventually do Mario Odyssey, but I just, not mentally ready for it tonight. Here we go, we're going to make this game our bish. And so Brett says he actually owns this on a reproduction card. That is pretty cool. How much how much did that end up costing you, if you don't mind me asking? Let me just have a look back of them, yeah. And Luther says you're work reading the new Andre the Giant biography. I heard about that. I would love to check that out one of these days. I think that book would be pretty cool. There we go, some more keys over here. We're just going to keep this key because I think that room up the top is just a hint. So I ain't going to waste any keys on there right now. So we're going to go back down here. How you going, Adam? It's nice to see you, brother. Thank you again for hanging out. How you doing? You all good? Did you know they're going to be re-releasing Mario 64 on the Switch? I did hear a little something about that, and I hope you get to control the camera angles this time. If you can, I will definitely be getting a copy. Oh, we're going to smash this sumbish. How you going, Chris? Good to see you. Adam says you're welcome. You're pretty good. So Jeremy says, a game you wish you could play again or see streamed is not me. I have no idea I don't know anything about that game. I think if anyone was going to do that game, that's probably a Commodore 64 Brannigan game. I've heard good, look, I'm not going to be, look, I've heard it's a pretty decent game, but anyway. Yeah, I think it comes out on the 20th, D-Wayne, so literally in 2 weeks. So I'll definitely be getting it the moment it comes out, doing a big stream on it. And, Oh, good on you, Catherine. Well, we look forward to having you in our streams and stuff, eh? That'll be super, super sweet. Just double-checking all these rooms. Okay, so here's the bow. Alright, well, I just went the long way. That's okay, we needed that, so I guess it's all's wells, ends wells. What else is happening, guys? Any other news? And, just cruisy Zelda to start the day. Don't forget, D-Wayne's coming on with a very, very, special episode 100 Combat of the Mortals tonight in a special double from 7 p.m. A big congratulations to Mr. Headlock Gaming for an amazing 100 episodes, guys. Please, if you're ever going to check us out on One Coin Only, make sure it's at 7 p.m. tonight. It's going to be a really special show. D-Wayne's going to be basically doing a retrospect of virtually every Mortal Kombat game going backwards, which will be really, really neat. Yeah, it's a big difference what the 16-bit graphics make, huh? Yeah, I've seen them all, Raymond. I have. They're very interesting, actually. So we've got another one. I thought there was supposed to be another one come out this week, but it hasn't yet. And how you going, Lauren? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Big thank you for all the likes and the shares today. And, alright, oh, so we got to make our way down this, okay, well, I mean, this is what one of the keys is for. And then we just gonna head upwards, alright. I'm gonna kill these things in case they drop another key. And, Ricky, are you gonna get Final Fantasy Crystal? No, I'm not. I don't have time to play RPGs unless it's something very casual like Diablo. Where am I? I don't have any kind of time to play an RPG unless I'm going to put it on the stream. The only reason I got Final Fantasy VII Remake is because I knew I was going to play that. But I don't. The RPGs take way too much free time. Free time that some bitch doesn't have. Hey, Isaiah, thank you very much. Isaiah, you actually dropped the first stars of the stream. Thank you very much. We're going to do a little dance break for you, my friend. Hey, going, Sandra? Good to see you. Hey, how's everything going, Isaiah? You doing all right? We got Sandra in here. Good to see you, Sandra. How fast can I beat this game? I usually just go to leisurely pace. So, I mean, a slow time will be 2 hours. A fast time will be about an hour and a half. Hitmonkey says, is there anything that I'm absolutely loving that's coming out? There's a couple racing games. There's a new PGA golf game. There's WWE Battlegrounds. There's Cyberpunk. I mean, they're the top five that I can think of off the top of my head. The problem is the games that I genuinely like and passionate about, no one wants to watch. that's the reality of the situation. But it is what it is, hey? You can't have a fucking sook about it. Who cares anyway? No one's gonna listen. We're gonna go back over here. Hey, Re-Symbian, yeah, good to see you, sir. Thank you for coming in. Alright, we're gonna go do this other dungeon. I think this is number two. There you go, we're not wasting any time. We're plowing through this. Now, if we do end up finishing this game a little bit early, I will do a bonus game. I'm expecting to finish this probably in about an hour and 40 minutes. Zaya dropping another 100 stars, thank you. You'd like to see me do some Gran Turismo? I do love Gran Turismo, so that's not out of the realm of possibility there, Monster Rage. Oh, yeah, no worries, Hitmonkey. I appreciate that. Thank you. Hitmonkey gonna give the reviews. Zaya, I've actually just shortened this, so I hope I don't get flagged. Let's have a look. I shortened it to under 6 seconds. So if I get flagged for this, it'll be bullshit. Thank you very much, Zaya. I really appreciate that. Yeah, I think so. I hope so for Cyberpunk's not overhyped. I've been really, really looking forward to that for a long time. How you going, Ryan? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in, bud. Hope you're having a great day. And, as I said, like, I think, like, obviously some of my strengths are, like, the Resident Evil games and some of the horror games. So, I might do some more horror games, not just Resident Evil, but, like, you know, Dying Light, Dead Island, Dead Rising, you know, I'll start introducing some more horror games into the stream, and we'll see how we go. I like horror games, so it's a, you know, hopefully it'll be a win-win. How do they even recognize that screen, the tiny audio? He says one line, like, he literally says one line, like, it's stupid. I think, but it's literally under 6 seconds now, so we're good, just under 6 seconds. Aegon Robert, good to see you, man. Thank you for coming in. Yeah, the whole thing is bullshit, isn't it? Yeah, it's officially one coin only after dark, yeah. East Coast time, it's 11 p.m. and now it's 11 p.m. in Australia. You think so, Monster? Yes, I've got Alien Isolation and that's actually re-downloaded. We'll possibly do Alien Isolation as well. The problem with Alien Isolation is it's really, really easy to get lost. Even if you are practiced and experienced, it can be very easy to get lost. And, yeah, but, you know, fucking harden up, Rick. So Raymond says, do I know every secret? I mean, I know a fair few of them. I mean, no one knows every secret in Zelda. There's too many of them. And, you wish you could see me do PT. What do you mean, PT? What's PT? You wish you could have seen me do PT? I'm not good with abbreviations and acronyms. What the hell's PT? I don't know what PT is, fucker. How you going, by the way, Clarence? I hope you're doing well. Hey, hello, Governor. We got Steven here. Thank you for coming in, Steve. And Matthew, aloha, by the way. It's always good to have you new, Matty. I hope you're doing great. Which Zelda is this one? This is read the description. It's the best way to explain it because I'm not really articulating myself. But basically, like Super Famicom in Japan had like a Teleview service or whatever it was back in the mid '90s, where it was basically like the Sega Channel but for Super Nintendo. And this was one of the games that was released for it in Japan only. So this is 100% a legitimate game. Oh, there we go. We got that one. Oh, I haven't seen it yet, but I'll check it out. Thank you, April. Look at that. April's been sliding in my DMs, everybody. Who are you sliding in my DMs? All right. Well, I'll check it out. Thank you, girl. I appreciate it. Oh, the playable trailer of what? I'm so confused. I don't even know what playable trailer you're talking about. Sorry, Clarence. You have to forgive me. You've lost me. You've totally lost me. Oh, there we go. We got the script to the medicine. We're not going to really need the medicine in this one. How are you going there, Jeffrey? Good to see you. Yeah, we are. I mean, it's good. Yeah. I mean, I guess it looks like we're probably going to have time for a bonus game, huh? The way things are looking. I think there's something I need to do in here. Da-da-da-da-da. What's in here? Buy something, will ya? Well, we do need the candle. And, no, that's okay. Matthew says he's putting me on his TV while he works out. Man, you have fun, man. Make those gains, huh? Oh, so you can play a demo of the Hideo Kojima cancelled Silent Hill game. Is that what you're saying? I don't. I mean, I've seen it, like, on YouTube. But I've not done any playable demo or anything like that. Honkus, how you doing? Honkus says he's alive. Well, I'm glad you're alive, bro. We don't want you dying on us, bro. Okay, I'm just trying to... I need to go down here. I need to bomb one of these walls, because, there's a coin secret coming up. Oh, I don't think it's that way. I think it's down here and across. Pete! Oh, I see. Yeah, now, fair enough. Yeah, I don't... Oh, Dino, good to see you. Dino says he has this game and it's absolutely awesome. I love this. We're gonna go to the beach. Maybe. Oh, damn, I should have really gotten that rupee. Okay, there's like a bridge and I think there's gonna be an extra heart container over here. Oh, man, the only reason I'm so solid at this is because I've played it more times than I care to admit. I tell you what, if you put Link to the Past of Ocarina of Time in front of me, I'd embarrass myself. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I'll let you know, April. I can't check it right now while I'm live, but I'll check it later on for you. No dramas, sweetheart. I got you, girl. I gotcha. You know what, April? I'd love to be two places at once. But I'll have to do it a little bit later in the day. Or I'm gonna, but I'll do it. I gotta reload that, because we, okay. I don't know where to, okay, you know what, I'm just gonna go this third dungeon. YOLO. Have I ever played Dead Space? We did Dead Space on the channel, and it didn't really perform too well. I mean, I did the gun game for Nintendo Wii. That did pretty good. But then we did the regular games back when we had Big Sean, and, Dead Space didn't do as well as the other streams we were doing. And, which is unfortunate. I don't know what it is. I guess people just like their mainstream titles, hey? Oh, here we go. So we're gonna go number 3. I'm hoping we got enough keys for this mansion. We'll just get going. And, after this, we can go get the silver sword, which will be alright. No, it'd be nice to try Dead Space one day. I mean, I do own the Dead Space franchise, but yeah. You play Home Sweet Home and Affliction? It's pretty good. There you go, we got one in here, good to see you. No, I appreciate all the suggestions for horror games, hey? I've sort of got a little strategy to hopefully get them working. I've got a little bit of a plan. It's not finalized yet, but I've got a little bit of a plan. But Friday nights will mainly be horror games. Like, it's not an official horror night, but you'll get a lot of horror stuff on Friday nights. Especially since, like, I'm by myself on Fridays because D-Wayne's doing his shtick on the weekend. So I get a little bit more time to play the longer games before everyone goes to bed. And, where are we gonna go in here? Oh boy. Almost there. What else is going on today, guys? Any other news? I'm gonna go back here. And big thank you to everyone who's in here already. Great crowd for this time of the morning. April says you can dig it, sending you... Alright, you got it. April, thank you very, very, very much. April just dropped a massive 300 stars. I really appreciate you. Alright. Can you dig it?
Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Thank you so much, April, with the big 300. I appreciate you. I can dig it, just to answer your question. And we got Cutie Pie in here. Good to see you. Don't forget, guys, both on Facebook and YouTube, hey? You can watch wherever you like. I think this is going to take me to the raft, hopefully. There you go. Full filled up with bombs again. Mel says, you got your coffee. Everything's okay now. I was this close to making a coffee, but I just realized I think the reason I'm feeling so flat is I haven't had a proper night's sleep all week. So as soon as this stream is done, I'm going to go straight to bed and I'm going to support my brother Dwayne. So I should be able to get an early night's sleep tonight and be all energized for tomorrow. Funny thing is, thanks to Dwayne doing his very special show, I actually don't even need to work that hard tomorrow, which is funny enough. I really don't have to do a whole lot tomorrow. I can just chill out and have a beer and... So, you know, that's actually a nice feeling. Dwayne, I'm going to be able to sit in this chair and have an afternoon beer and support you. I can't even remember the last time I did that. So thank you, Dwayne. As well as thanks, Mr. Headlock Gaming, for 100 episodes. I'm not just thanking you for the beer, of course. There you go. See, you can tell one coin only sleepy. He's rambling already. So Kurt says you get to start work again next week. Can't wait. Going to be very different. How we go about stuff. Yeah. Have you any idea what's going to be different? Like, what's the deal? Hey, we got Adam. I feel like it's been a little minute since I've spoken to you, bro, Seth. Adam, thank you very, 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 very much for coming in. I hope you're doing well, buddy. Adam, I'm doing good, man. I'm just making the most of everything. I hope you're the same. Yeah, it's a nice rest for the long Friday stream. So I think on Friday, I'm going to continue with Resi Revelations. And I will probably try and attempt another Resi 3 speedrun as well. And then I'll probably throw a third horror game in there, which I don't know what it is yet. So, looking at probably doing Revelations, Resi 3 speedrun, and possibly Blair Witch. I've got Blair Witch here, or I don't know, I'll work it out. We'll see how we do, it just depends. And, hey, good morning! How you going, Jeremy? Good to see you. Thanks. Oh, no, that's alright. My pleasure. This is one of my favorites, too. Looks like we're almost out of here. So, as Anthean says, you'll never turn down a like and a follow, just starting out. Well, there you go. Well, hopefully we can help you out. Don't forget, if you're adding value to your content, my friend, the people will come by themselves. No, I get you, Adam. Hopefully the world will stop being a crazy place sooner rather than later, hey? And Double Dare is a bonus game. Did you go back and watch the highlights of that? I had sex with a rock while I was playing your Double Dare game. That was very, very interesting. Thank you, Xanthian. I really, really appreciate ya. So who's the person behind Xanthian Adventures? Forgive my ignorance, but I'm not sure what person is behind Xanthian Adventures. I have a... Yeah. Is that Zana by any chance? Just a guess. Zana, Xanthian... I don't know. I need a helping hand here. Have I played Left 4 Dead? Yeah, but I'm not going to go back to Left 4 Dead because I'm already playing... Hitmonkey says I deserve to have a beer and burger delivered. You think so? Oh, Ryan says... Okay, no worries, Ryan. I gotcha. Oh, gosh, it's so hard to keep track of everyone's name. It's hard to keep put a name to a page sometimes, you know? I think we're just going to go here and get this white sword now. Silver sword, whatever you want to call it. Cool. Hey, Kid Jackson, good to see you. What do I have for dinner? I had a bowl of, like, beef and gravy with beans and mashed potato. So it wasn't too bad for me, although I did have some little snacky cakes beforehand. That was the Last Supper, because everything in my cupboard now is a healthy meal. Like, literally everything in my cupboard's a healthy meal now. And I, instead of breakfast, I'm having, like, a shake. So, two big... So, this is my meal plan. A shake for breakfast, a special shake for breakfast, and then a meal for lunch, and then a snack for afternoon, like just a muesli bar or something, and then a proper dinner. So, like, a meal substitute, two full meals and a snack. That's kind of what I'm on. Manuel with 150. Thank you, Manuel. I appreciate ya. What are we going to give to Manuel this time? Let me have a look. This one. Thank you so much, my friend. Simon says, do I eat Vegemite every day? No, not every day, but I do like... Australians do like Vegemite. Like, that's a true stereotype. But no, I don't eat it every day. Just like we don't all ride fucking kangaroos to work either. Let's open this sumbitch. Alright, we made it. You sound like the slim fuck. Do I really? It's basically the type of shake I'm having in the morning. Kid Jackson says, oh, you got some leftover Mickey D's in the do you really? Oh, thank you, Xanthian. I appreciate that. So you got, like, leftover McDonald's in the fridge. What do you got left over? Man, sometimes leftover McDonald's is terrible. Hey, it depends what it is. Like, forget about putting the fries in the refrigerator. Reheated fries are bleh. The burgers are okay, but... Vegemite is great on toast with butter and with cheese. With cheese as well. Don't forget the cheese. And LeVay has just dropped a massive $5 super chat. LeVay, thank you so much, my friend. I really appreciate you. This is going out to you today. Yeah, thank you, Matthew. I do go for an evening walk, but I need to do more high-intensity cardio, not carbo. Timmy also with the 200 stars. Oh my gosh, guys, the star train's coming in. Toot toot, can you hear it? Can you hear it? Timmy, thank you very much. All right, we're about 350 there.
I said, I ain't giving you no 350, you goddamn Loch Ness monster.
Oh, reheated nuggets are not too bad, actually.
She gives them a dollar.
Yeah, as long as they weren't all dried out and disgusting to begin with. There's nothing worse than going to McDonald's and not getting fresh nuggets, eh? Thank you so much, Timmy. I really appreciate it, homie. Tyler says you can't believe Daniel's son was such a... Well, I mean, yeah, he's bad news, bro. He's not the nicest person in the world. Go there. No, so go out. How you going, Alan? Good to see you. Oh, it's my pleasure. I think we did pretty well with yours. It was really funny because we played for about 20 minutes. And what was really weird is we didn't even get a single boss battle. But we still had fun with your request. And there we go. As I said, a big thank you for watching, guys. Really nice turnout for this time in the morning. And Justin... Justin's just dropped a big 100 stars as well. Thank you, Justin. So, Dej says it's cool that you don't care being friends on Facebook, and that's why you have an accent. I like your Australian accent. Oh, yeah, guys, I've got time for everyone. I just don't answer a lot of messages, like, behind the scenes, just because, honestly, the only reason I'm not on my messenger all the time is I'm just a very introverted guy. Like, I get the extroverted side of myself out when I'm on stream. And I occasionally chit-chat behind the scenes, but usually I'm just, caught in my own thoughts, actually. That sounds pretty deep, doesn't it? How you going, Jason? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out, Jason. I hope you're doing well. I'm going to come back and, buy that ring, later. Hey, Ron, good to see you. Thank you for coming in. And Ryan says it's a good day for a good game. Ryan dropping 100 stars. Thank you very much, Ryan. What are we going to give to Ryan this time? This one. Payron says evening. Thank you so much, Ryan. That's really, really kind of you, man. Thank you. Payron wonders what it's like yeah, I mean, it's not as interesting as you probably think it is. Guys, man, is it the shower's still coming. Hitmonkey just sent a $1 super chat. Hitmonkey, thank you. Man, that's like one of my favorite thank you screens right now. Hitmonkey, I hope you like the music back in that era. Yeah, we're doing it. We're actually going through this really quick. I was not expecting that. Simon says, how old am I? I'm 39. What was I gonna say? Yeah, no, I'm 39. Oh, no, that's okay, Jeremy. As I said, like, no, I if people send me a friend request, I accept it. But, you know, I just don't chit-chat a lot behind the scenes. And again, it's just because, I'm weird. That's all. I'm just, and how can I explain it? I barely talk to my, actual family and the people I hang out with behind the scenes. Like, I'm seeing my brother tomorrow night. We're gonna go eat some chicken wings and stuff. I haven't seen him in 4 months. I went and had some hot pot with my friend Michael the other night. I hadn't seen him in about 4 months either. It's just, oh wait, hang on, no, apart from once, but anyway, that's a story for another time. Just, I'm weird, I'm very much a lone wolf. But that doesn't mean that I don't like people, of course. We're gonna go in here. I'm wondering if this is the one I need to press. Okay, I'm a little bit... Oh, so Jeremy says he's kind of the same. Yeah. Like, I'm kind of like one of those introverted people that sometimes just needs to go extroverted for a day and just cut loose. And then back to being my introvert self. Look in the mirror. You want me to look in the mirror? You wish you could get you for our charity? Oh, thank you, Xanthian. I appreciate that. There's just a lot going on right now, but you never know. In the future, if you know, time permits and my schedule is free and, you know, the arrangement works out for both of us, we can work it out. I think giving back to the community is very important, and we need to do a charity stream of ourselves again soon. I just, I'm not going to do a charity stream until all the bullshit is gonna wait until things simmer down a bit, and then we can look into it. I gotta, so that was the wrong way. I am kind of in trouble here, guys. I don't know where to go. Yeah, damn it. I'm in real trouble. Oh, shit. That sucks. I knew my luck was gonna run out eventually. Oh, boy. Alright, so we gotta... Okay, no, I actually know where we have to go. I just don't remember what the magic item is in this dungeon. Oh, actually, yes, I do. Alright, I'm just gonna go out here and get some health. And then I'll go back in. Tell you what, when you actually don't need bombs, that's when you find them all over the place, huh? Oh, there we go. Hopefully they'll drop some health for us, huh? And that'll do. I might just be more... We'll go in now. I'll just be a bit more careful. That's right. They instantly respawn, whereas you have to move on about 8 or 9 frames before the enemies respawn in the original, I think. It's a little bit different, this one. Yeah, we'll just go back and forth until we get our health back then. That's no big deal. We'll just go back. There you go, there's another one. So there, Brett says the Sodash Gaming page is 1 year old in August. That'll be really special. Yeah, he's awesome. So Hitmonkey says, how is Papa OneCoin and Sister OneCoin? Hitmonkey, to be honest, I have not really spoken to him too much lately. Hey. But I'll be able to get a, you know, obviously I'm hanging out with my brother tomorrow, so I'll be able to get a bit of a... Yeah, but that's a story for another time. Cutie Pie says, you had a burger last night, the pain kind of made you... Oh, because you popped grease in your eye? Well, that's no good. You got to be more careful when you eat those things, my friend. You don't want to be popping no grease in your eye. What the hell's wrong with you? I'm just kidding. I'm sorry you're in so much pain. You think, we do milkshake challenges sometimes for Beat It or Eat It. We would, you know, I was kind of utilizing the milkshake too much, which is kind of why I'm going for chili challenges this season. So let's see what we got here. Alright, well, fuck off! Sorry, that's a bit rude. Alright, so we're trying to... You kind of... Oh, Whatever Wednesday was a pretty good show, but that's okay, man. I mean, you just... Catch out the highlights at your leisure, my friend. So Eric says these graphics are awesome. What's going on in here? There are beings weak to sound. Okay. Well, I'm trying to find the instruments to play this aforementioned sound, which I think is in here. No problem. I'm hoping it's in here. I don't want to go up to the boss yet because we don't have the... You know, we're going I think this is the right way. I hope so. No, it's not. Is it? Son of a biscuit. No, this is not the right way. Fucker! Alright, we're gonna back. Excuse me. You don't think the game has feelings so I can be rude as I want? And so Jeremy says he had pizza with the kids last night and watched Short Circuit. Dude, I have not seen Short Circuit, I think, in... Bro, I loved that movie as a kid. It was a movie I used to watch on repeat, but I... God, man. I couldn't tell you the last time I watched it, hey. Which way do I go? Alright, I've got to... We'll work this out, guys. We'll work it out. How you going, Daniel? Good to see you. Johnny Five, he's alive. Those law balls kick your ass. I love that song. If there was anything I learned from Short Circuit is you don't mess with Los Lobos. Now all of a sudden I want to go steal a car radio. And, I think this is it. Okay. So hopefully this will take us to quicker to where we need to be. Is this the one? I'm hoping this is where we... Oh, son of a biscuit. Okay. Let's keep trying. We'll get it. This is really, really hard, man. Yeah. We'll get out of here. As I said, I know where the exit is. What I'm trying to find right now is how to get the recorder. Right in here. So do I just bomb to this side or what? Do I bomb this side? Let's see. Okay, so that is. So this is where I get the recorder in here? No. I bet you'd like more... No, I don't know where the recorder is, man. Or did I already... I didn't already get it, did I? Let's have a look. Oh, so there's one more room up the top. Which I... Okay, let's go up there then. That's fine. It was the one room that... Okay, is it this one? Well, how do I get in there, then? Fuckity, I don't know. There's a couple rooms down the bottom I haven't been in. Alright, we have to go... Fuckity. Man, so much for speeding through this today, huh? Can the boomerang get that key? Now, the boomerangs can't collect the keys. And Marco says, Rick, thanks for entertaining us during these crazy times. Dude, my absolute pleasure, man. And, thank you so much for being so generous in these uncertain times too, my man. Honestly, you guys give, like, way too much. But I am so incredibly grateful and I don't want to let you guys down. So, do I bomb this way? I don't know. Oh, man, where's it? We'll work this out. Marco, thank you very, very much once again. Marco, this is for you.
And then there's mod.
I have a feeling...
And then there's mod.
Thank you so much, Marco. I have a funny feeling there's just something that's like... dead obvious that I'm missing. Like, just something super, super, super obvious that I've not thought of. As I said, I know where the exit to this level is. What we're trying to find right now is the recorder. So we're just gonna go all the way back up here and retrace our steps. Oh, son of a biscuit, come on. So, okay, maybe I have to bomb down here. I have a funny feeling. No, I can't, because that... okay, that's not it. Deep breath, Rick. Stay calm, stay calm. Alright. And Mark says, ever played Jungle Hunt in 2600? I have played Jungle Hunt... oh, fucking man. Yeah, I have played Jungle Hunt before, my friend. I actually did Jungle Hunt a couple times for Whatever Wednesday. It's a fun game. Thank gosh. Dude, come back here, you fairy bish. Alright, yeah, no, thank you, Mark. Mark with the big 276 stars, by the way. Sorry, man, I nearly missed that. This is going out to you. Thank you, Mark. Appreciate you so much, man. I've never been stuck in this level before, so it's something that's obvious. Like, I've literally never been stuck on this one before. I bombed left already, so that one I did. I'm gonna try again. I'm pretty sure I bombed left and I bombed up, but just for argument's sake, I'm gonna do it again. And, well, I can't bomb left here because... yeah, no, that's not gonna work. What about there? No, see, that didn't work, but I mean, you know, play devil's advocate there just in case I forgot or something. Maybe I've got to... gosh, I hate always pulling out the candle. I'm starting to play Zelda very lazily. Alright, so let's see what's in here. Oh, dude, it was the one room I didn't check. Oh, well, guys, we did it. I mean, better late than never, huh? Sorry for wasting everybody's time. Here it is. No, this is it. It was obvious. Oh, my gosh, I'm so stupid. That's alright, we got it. Sorry about that, everyone. My mind is all over the place at the moment. Hey, you know what? What matters is we got it. There we go. Alright, we got that mofo. We're about 42 minutes in and we've almost done Dungeon 4, so... yeah, it looks like we're going to have time for a bonus game. As long as we don't get stuck in Dungeon 7. Dungeon 7, for me, has always been the toughest in this. You know, it's probably a good thing that we grinded this out a little bit, guys, because we got, oh, dude, like, really? There we are. And you got the ocarina. Yeah, the flute, the recorder, the ocarina. In the original Legend of Zelda, they called it the recorder, but then obviously after that, they changed it to the ocarina. Just one of those Zelda gimmicks, I guess. And how you going there, Brett? Everything going all right with you, Brett? Thank you so much for coming, and a big thank you to everyone who joined us. As I said, the only price of admission to a one-coin-only stream is a quick thumbs up, guys, if you don't mind. All we ask... apart from that, all we ask is you have a bloody good time, and if you're not, well, I'll beat a good time into you. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not tough. It is one coin only trying to pretend he's all tough. And truth be told, everyone in this room could probably kick my ass. But shh, I've got a reputation I'm trying to hide. Alright, here we go. So, we're almost there. Oh, no, I'm playing this on an emulator today. This is actually Super Nintendo games, Anthean. We're actually not playing this on the Mini, I'm playing this on an emulator today. Can play this on the Mini. Oh gosh, come on. Oh, that was lucky. Jeez, you don't get much closer than that, do ya? And we got Mikey in here. Thank you, Mikey. Mikey dropped in. Mikey says, honestly, Ricky, I know we all joke a lot, but thank you for being you and having a similar personality. Oh, dude, man, you really... Man, sometimes a couple kind words go a long way. Honestly, Mikey, I really appreciate it. Marco's also dropped 100 stars. Thank you, man. So Mikey just dropped 378 stars. And Marco with 100 stars. I've got a confession for you guys in a second. Thank you so much, by the way, fellas. I really appreciate that. Mikey, 378. Marco with 100. Club is closed. You can add this to the mini. Absolutely, you can. I really appreciate it, guys. Like, how can I put it? How can I put it? Like, as much as I love your stars, just a kind word right now is going a lot further, I think, than what you guys realize. So, thank you very much, honestly. Oh, what am I gonna do? I've gotta buy an arrow. Actually, I'll buy the arrow after the next dungeon. I'll also make sure I have enough keys. I'm gonna try and get through without the ring. Alright, cool. Oh my goodness, Virtual, thank you. Is that a hug? Because emojis are not working on Google Chrome for some reason. Is that a hug? I like hugs. How do I add those side picture things on RetroArch? That is actually a good question, and I've got a confession. It was actually Dwayne that did it for me. Dwayne actually made my RetroArch. So, I'm not very good with computers, so Dwayne got all that sorted for me. Yeah, no, I feel a little bit guilty lately, guys. How can I explain it? Everything's just been going, like, amazing lately, like, with the stream and everything, and there's been, like, so many blessings on my life, for, like, the last few months that I'm so grateful for. But, yeah, it's, how can I put it, mentally it's been a little bit of a struggle for me lately. So, no, I really appreciate it. I'm gonna... Brett says, here's 100 stars for a cold beer, dude. Thank you, man. Alright, cold beer money, I like it. You don't want to have a warm beer. Warm beer sucks. Alan says, Ricky, you are the bomb pop to your ice cream truck. What's a bomb pop? I guess I only do bomb pops in the United States. What's a bomb pop? But before you call me a bomb pop, at least tell me what it is. But before I... Yeah. Brett, thank you once again. What are we going to give to Brett this time? I'm going to give you this one, sir. Thank you. Yeah, tomorrow will be really, really good. I've just been feeling really, really guilty as all. Because I want to stream like 8 and 9 hours a day. And lately I've only been on about 6 to 7 hours a day. And I know that still sounds like a lot. But, you know, I don't know, how can I put it? I feel like I'm letting the Sunbish Army down by not being on more sometimes. But I just don't want to come on if I'm going to come on half-assed. I just want to give you guys my best. buy something, will ya? No? Well, I'm not going to buy anything from there. I think the next dungeon's just around this corner. Buy stuff cheap. You're trying to get some other streamers to be a little pet monkey? I like it, Mikey, I like it. I like it, there you go. You can... You know, I've got a lot of people that come in the stream trying to treat me like I'm their little pet monkey, and I'm just wondering if they came from another stream where they were doing the same thing. And, what do we got over here? I think we're just going to come back down and around and there'll be another key. I'll just double check here. Okay, and it's been a little while. It's actually been a little while since I've done, like, quest 4 here, guys. So I'm like, yeah, you know, now that I've just given it, like, a month or two, these maps are starting to feel a bit fresh again, you know what I'm saying? I haven't been, yeah, it's alright, we'll get there. I feel selfish talking about it, because, like, it's like everything that looks like could possibly going well for me, like, is, and you know, with everything that's going on in the world right now going to shit, I really have no right to complain about anything, you know what I mean? Like, I, bro, what, like, fuck you, Rick, you know what I mean? You've got a community and a job, you know what I mean? Like, it's... Anyway, it's... Yeah. I'm gonna bomb this. Hopefully there's something in here I can grab. I hope you can do a Kid at Heart gaming style marathon one day. Well, Ryan, we do 24-hour marathons here, and I've done... Everyone, let Ryan know how many marathons I've done on One Coin Only. I don't like to be arrogant, but I do like to think that Mr. One Coin Only himself started the marathon trend in this community. Hey, I'm not being arrogant. I'm not owning the marathons. I'm just owning the idea. I do a lot of marathons. It's just been really, really tough lately. As I said, like, going back to what I was saying, like, to do such a long stream, you mentally have to be in the right place. Yeah, I've done a lot of freaking marathons, mate. Nah, guys, honestly, thank you for the love and support. As I said, I'm not going to compromise. I'll still be on 7 days a week, no matter what. That's never going to change. As I said, One Coin Only still got a big goal of being on 24/7 one day. Payron says, it's your body, you do what I want. Okay, Payron, what we got? Payron with the big 100 stars. Let me see where it is. I've got to find where I put it. Russell Crowe. I do what I want. Here you go.
I digitally put Jabba the Hutt back into the original Star Wars movie. I'll do it.
Yeah, thank you, Cutie Pie. Cutie Pie has my back. Cutie Pie says, yes, Rick, you've done a ton of marathons. Thank you, Cutie Pie. I'm glad you acknowledge them. And, Payron, thank you so much for the 100 stars.
I don't even use protection, bitch. I do it out loud. I put Jabba the Hutt back in the original Star Wars movie. I do it out loud. Yeah, it's my hat, buddy. I do it out loud.
I love it. How good is it? There you go. We have to come back here and get that key after. Don't let me forget to get that key before we leave. Hey, we've got the global stream machine in here. Perry, thank you so much. Perry dropping a big 200 stars. All right, Perry. What are we going to give for Perry this time? All right, Perry, this is for you.
And you took my job. He took his job! He took it, girl!
Oh, I mean, you know, one coin only is always going to be neutral, man. I don't have any time for political events in here, you know what I mean? We can absorb all that kind of content behind the scenes. We don't need to be doing it on the stream as well. So, yeah, no, that's a no-brainer, sir. Drugs are bad. Where's our Mr. Mac MJ? Thank you so much, Perry. Guys, please do me a big favor if you haven't already. Make sure you check out the Global Stream Machine. And, Perry, you do realize that you're allowed to come in as a Global Stream Machine page, right? I don't take offense. Happy to send some love your way. Alright, let's see what's in here. I'm hoping this is what we need. I'm hoping this will give us, what... Hmm, not sure where this is taking me, actually. Probably to a funky town. So the fairy says you've been in... Yeah, I said hello to you earlier. But I hadn't spoken to you since the start, like you said. So I was just saying hello again. Sorry about it. You know what, Perry? No, that's fine. You know what? That's all right. Here, look, here we go. Look, Rick's just like, hey, Perry, how you going? And Perry's like, oh, Rick, I've been here the whole time. It's like, well, fuck, you know what? Sorry for saying hello. From now on, when Perry comes in the stream, he's like, hi, Rick, I'm just going to do the poker face. And then Perry's going to be like, why are you being such a rude bastard? And I'm going to be like, well, I don't know, Perry, maybe because you complained because I said hello. Oh, my goodness. There you go. Look at one coin. There's another rant going on there. You just, you kind of, yeah. Oh, gosh. That's all right. I'll have more of a poker face and Lady Gaga from now on when you come in. No, I'm only messing, man. Oh. There you go. That there's nothing that will put the energy back into your body more than a Rick rant, huh? Yeah, so everyone's like, way to go, Perry, you started him. Yeah, well, yeah. You know, well, once I get on my rants, I'm usually like a packet of Pringles. That's okay. That's okay, you guys are pretty lucky I don't have all that much energy tonight, so there might not be too many rants. Zach, this is Zelda the Fourth Quest. If you want a full detailed description, what it is, you can look at, yeah, just have a look at the description. It explains it better than I can. But this, fucking hell, man, shit. Alright, there we go, just gotta be a little bit more careful here. Oh my gosh, those little blue sumbitches. But yeah, this is Zelda the Fourth Quest, BS Zelda for the Super Famicom. This was released in Japan only, but thanks to modern technology and emulation, we can now play it in the West, which is kind of cool. Kind of like that. I don't know if we need to go up that way, or I don't even know what's in here, man. I mean, I guess we can have a quick look. No, we don't need to talk to that sumbish. And so Drew says, you only just come in, Rick's already rant. Oh no, it's only just this little rant. A little baby rant. And Perry says, oh, did I... Fuck, Perry, fuck, fuck, Perry, what, fuck? Damn it, these little munchkins are getting me. Oh, dude, I'm in a little bit of trouble here. All right, there we go, there's a little... So what else is everyone up to for the rest of the day anyway, guys? As I said, don't forget, it's 12 o'clock in the morning here in Aussie. So I guess you guys can let me know all the fun stuff you got up to when I wake up. I felt really bad today. I love to watch D-Wayne streams. And I got up halfway through his stream, or probably a little more than halfway today because it was whatever Wednesday. But I got up to watch D-Wayne stream and then I fell back to sleep. And I almost missed my own stream because I slept in. So it's funny how that works sometimes. I'm gonna get back off him here. So there you go. Kid Jackson says he's laying down again till work. So that sounds like a good deal, sir. I hope this is the right one. This is gonna take us to the boss. Don't forget the key. Thank you. Yes, I'm gonna go back for that afterwards. After the dungeon. It's quicker to do it after the dungeon. I'll show you what I mean, cutie pie. So Honker says he's got a full day of house. Oh, dude, that doesn't sound like fun. Get someone else to do it. I'm hoping these sumbishes will drop like a heart or something. Oh, fucker. Gonna throw some ribs, burgers, and chicken on the grill in just a little bit. Oh, dude, man. No! Oh, dude. Wow, they take two things. Fuck you! Oh, that really pissed me off. Lucky I had the save state there, huh? I can't believe they take two things. I don't have the blue ring, so that's kind of costing me at the moment. I'd have to go buy that blue ring. Oh my gosh, yeah, this is really sucking. Alright, hang on. Just get back down here, dickhead! Oh my gosh, just fucking stop wandering around like a little fuckhead. I've got no patience for this nonsense. So there we go, thankfully. You'll have to let me know more about the games that you're playing, hey? I'm trying to try out this Blair Witch game, but I played Blair Witch for about 20 minutes tonight, and then my game glitched out because I hadn't downloaded the update yet. So I hope that's not a sign of things to come. Anyone here played the Blair Witch game before? I'm hoping it's not too bad to try. How you going, Bob? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. No worries, Patty. We'll see you soon. Sorry I didn't mean to miss you. Goodbye, Patty. You take care of yourself. Thanks again for hanging out. Don't forget, guys, we are live on both Facebook and on YouTube. You can watch on the platform of your choosing, everybody. So, wait, I have patience. Nah, none. Wait, did I say I have patience? Sorry, that was a mistake. Okay, so this sumbish. Okay. This shouldn't be too hard, hopefully. This is definitely not as hard as what it was in the original. Oh, goodness. One, two, three, four. Ah, son of a biscuit. Come on, get him, Rick. There we are, we did it. Fantastic. Ian says, you started playing Blair Witch, it's confusing as you haven't reinstalled it, having your hard... Oh, that's not good. Well, you know what, I'll put Blair Witch on as a bonus game after I do some, like, Resi streaming or something. Zach says, is this a homebrew? No, this is a legit game. This came out in Japan only. Hence why you've never seen it before, but you can now play it with modern emulation or a reproduction cartridge. So no, this is 100% legit, my friend. This came out in Japan in the 90s. Basically, Legend of Zelda on Super Famicom. Easiest way to explain what this is. But although the maps are a little bit different. I don't think I can get the Master Sword until after, what I need to get right now is some rupees. I'm just gonna look to see if we can open any secrets here. I'm short on rupees. I need to get the blue ring. Well, which one does it open? Well, that sucks. It's gotta open one of them. Go figure, there's no bomb secret there. That's really weird. Well, let's go on this side. Can I burn anything from this bush? Oh, there's a little bush over here. Let's see what's inside. Okay, this is what I was looking for. So I'm going to totally exploit this very, very quickly. There we are. So I'm just going to do this one more time just so we can get the ring. Then we'll be good to go. See, I have to cheat here for a minute. Let's play a money-making game. Don't mind if I... No. Because I hate having to grind for money. Oh, come on. There we go. That'll do. All right, let's go buy that blue ring. How you going, Nick? You doing all right? I'll just double check up here, but I don't think I can get the Master Sword until after level 6, but let's have a look, just in case. Alright, so up over here. So Zach says, sometimes save state for this, you're currently searching the strongest sword. Okay, there you go, so we're going to come back after the next dungeon, that's no big deal. So Ori says, by doing that, you'll never lose a money-making game again. Well, you know what? I don't feel bad for cheating in the money-making game. You want to know why, guys? The whole kabang is like, it's rigged anyway. It's kind of like those street hustlers, you know what I mean? You know those street hustlers that have the cups, and then they've got like a secret hidden somewhere that you don't know about? Yeah, it's that kind of business. So they ain't fooling anybody, so I'm just gonna beat the sumbitch in his own game. Alright, so yeah, all we're gonna do is go to get this blue ring, go straight to level. Pretty straightforward, guys. Big thank you once again for watching, guys. Much love to you all. Thank you for putting a smile on my face too today. You guys have really, really lifted my mood. I was, not myself before I came on, but I'm feeling a lot better now. I'm, Oh, you know, I know you didn't. I'm just saying, maybe I do feel a little bit bad in my heart of hearts. I don't know. 3-car money, yeah. Every day I'm hustling. Alright, here we go. Nick says, assimilate or perish. Alright, so there's that. And what else can I buy? Probably a... Well, on the way to the next dungeon, we can buy a shield, and then we got everything, my friends. We're ready to go. That's kind of you to say, Timmy. How's your day going, Timmy? What's your work schedule looking like? I hope everything with the coin is going well too. I had an okay month last month actually, Timmy. May was actually pretty kind to me, but I'll talk to you about that another time. Martin says, a hot dog dance makes you happy. Well, there'll be plenty more hot dog dances where that came from. There we go. Now we've got every single item. Fan-freaking-tastic. I'm pretty over the moon about that. It's all straightforward now. Cutie Pie says, don't forget that. You know what, Cutie Pie? I totally did forget the key, but that's okay. We got plenty of keys to get by now. You're staying busy but a co-worker of yours. Oh, Timmy, that sucks. Dude, I am so sorry. Oh, man. No, we got arrows. No, we got the arrow. Yeah, you had me worried there for a second, office. We got the arrows. No, I think it's the next one we have to go in. Next bridge. The bridge over here is where the next dungeon is, and we're going to play the Ocarina. Seth says, a hot dog dance for Martin. All right, I'm going to make a special case for you, Seth. I'm going to make a special sesh. You know, because we abused the hot dog screen, that's why I had to up the limit on that, but... Because you guys are great, awesome people, I'm going to give you guys a hot dog dance. All right, here we go. Here's the hot dog dance. Okay. Get ready to clip it, guys. One coin only is about to make a fool of himself again. All right, here we go. I'm a hot dog. I'm a hot dog. Look at me. Look at me. Bam. Fun. Bam. Bam. Fun.
Bam. Bam. Fun. I'm a hot dog. Everybody pun.
There you go. Now, everyone who may be new here at One Coin Only, please don't unsubscribe to me. You know, apart from that, I'm a lot more normal than you realize, I swear. Oh my goodness. Seth with 150. Thank you so much, Seth. Man, you didn't need to do that. As I said, it's not about the coinage, it's just I get asked for that sumbish every 2 seconds. I don't have, like, any dignity left. How you going, Jeremy? Good to see you. There you go. Lynn says you love a bit of the hot dog. Jeremy, oh, God, everyone loves a hot dog. What have I done? Oh, well. Here's your stripper tips. Thank you, Amanda. I appreciate that. I don't know if I'd make a good stripper. I need to work on these six-pack abs first. You know, I want to get some six-pack abs. There's just one problem. I like carbohydrates too much. And then, oh, I love it. That's really funny. Matthew says the extended version can be found on Ricky's OnlyFans. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, but I don't know how many ladies are gonna pay me for DPs. I'm just saying. Yeah, OnlyFans is basically a glorified soft porn site, isn't it? Anyone? I've never ever been on OnlyFans. I've been curious about the place because I've heard so much controversial stuff about it. But I've never been on OnlyFans. But that's the kind of place where you find people like Belle Delphine and all that kind of stuff, hey? And Apparently, a lot of the female Twitch streamers make a lot more money on their OnlyFans than they do for actually streaming. Hey, I'm not gonna knock them for that. They've gotta pay their bills. You won't ever see a streamer do anything like that ever, Ricky. You own the hot dog dance. Don't do enough of that hot dog dance. Barb brings up a good point. Barb says, if I do enough of that hot dog dance, I'll have a six pack before I know it. There's OnlyFans is basically, so it's mainly where it's Twitch streamers are on there, but it's mainly Instagram models. And what they do is, if you want to see my personal collection and have contact to me, you can join me on OnlyFans. And basically, most of the people on OnlyFans are doing, like, nude photos. So, yeah. But hey, I'm not complaining. Who doesn't like nude photos, right? You gotta pay the bills. I mean, yeah, I mean, it's not something you want to do forever, but... I still gotta go back up here. You haven't been on there, but your credit card has hacked... Oh, wow! Okay, that's very interesting. Wow, alright. Hello, then. Sorry that happened to you, by the way. Okay, so I don't know if we're going, I don't know what item I'm supposed to find in here. What item am I supposed to... Actually, I don't think I need the item in this dungeon. I think we're good just to go to the end, I hope. Fingers crossed. Alright, let's use this. Catherine says you pay Ricky for them. Oh, thank you, Kat. Well, I mean, as I said, you guys don't owe me anything, but you give so much, honestly. So basically, OnlyFans is Ethot's gifting. Well, yeah, I mean, I don't... I know I talk about simping a little bit, but I'm trying to have a little bit more compassion these days. Because we all get lonely sometimes, but if you're sending your whole paycheck to someone on OnlyFans, then you might need to reevaluate a couple things. You got OnlyFans and you pays you to do the truffle shuffle 24/7. Timmy says here's some bedtime stars. Timmy, we'll see you again in the evening. Thank you very, very, very much. Before you go. Thank you so much, Timmy. I hope you have a great sleep. Thank you for everything, bud. I think I need to bomb downwards. This might be where I need to go. No, it's not that one. Alright, maybe it's this side. Let me just keep checking here. Or is it up here? Where am I gonna go? Is it up here? Oh, I know what I gotta do. No, I know where I fucked up. Sorry, guys. I'm all over the place today, aren't I? Alright, there we go. I know what to do. Told you, sleepy brain does sleepy shit. I'm just gonna quickly bomb this and get this key. Alright, and then I'm gonna go down. Alright, great. Yeah, I'm sorry. Alan, I believe you. At first I thought you were joking, and then I realized you're not. Man, I'm sorry that happened to you, dude. It's just, yeah, man. I absolutely hate that. Well, there you go. I lost that shield now. Fantastic. I absolutely hate theft. Basically, by stealing off someone, you're basically saying that, oh, no, I'm not going to go into a moral talk. I just hate theft. Let's just put it that way. I absolutely hate theft. Thank you. So JK Software says if you get fraudulent debits, at least you get your money back in the States. I have to admit, in Australia, the banks are pretty good as well, to be honest, guys. Like, I had an issue with a fraudulent transaction. I went to the Melbourne Formula One, and I ended up getting tickets redirected through to a fraudulent site, and I never got my tickets. And Westpac got me my money back, so I'm really grateful for that. They came through. So I've been in that situation before. You know what the scariest theft story I've ever had was? I told you before I came a streamer, so this is back in 2017. I just, I delisted my eBay shop. And so I still have an eBay account, of course, but I no longer had an eBay shop. But anyway, about 3 months after I first started OneCoin Only, I had a nap after a big day of content creation. And then I woke up and I looked at my phone. And I had like 100 transactions on my phone saying that I made something like $7,000-$8,000 in PayPal transactions. I'm like, how have I made $8,000 in my sleep? I don't even have an eBay store anymore. And even when I did, I wasn't making this kind of money. Someone hacked into my eBay account and used my account to sell dodgy iPhones, which didn't exist, and linked their payment details into my account. So I had people angrily messaging me for like over 2 weeks going, where's my phone, where's my stuff, and sending me negative feedback and threats and everything, and eBay had to fix it for me. It was scary, actually, man. It's probably the, yeah, it was not a fun experience. Oh, I think I went the wrong way, man. I've really been struggling on these dungeons today. Yeah. It was not a fun time. Okay, so I think I just need to go in here. Yeah, that was really, really scary to be in that situation. Oh no, that's okay, Alan. It's all good. I know you weren't snapping at me. I'm just glad that it was all sorted. But yeah, it's not cool. I'm just gonna go in here. No, oh, well, good luck, Ryan. Let me know how you go with everything, hey? Thank you so much for coming in. Have a great sleep. And there you go. I'm so glad that some of you guys are going back to work now, too. We need to start getting people, especially in Australia, man. Like, Queensland's got, like, no recorded cases, and some bitches are still not going back to work here. It's pretty crazy. We got this. Alright guys, that is Dungeon 6, just a few more to go. So I think what we can do is we can go get the Master Sword. Should we get anything beforehand? That's a big question. I don't know, let's have a look around. I think all we need to do before... Yeah, I think all I need to do is get the Master Sword. Easy enough. Maybe buy something in here before we leave. Oh, we need another shield, so we can do that. Because that stupid little pancake monster ate the last one. I think there's another heart container we can get in the way too, which is just around up this corner too. I don't think I got it yet. Oh yeah, see, I completely forgot about that one. There you go, that'll help. And, really want to learn how to play some more, Zelda games. It's just so time-consuming. I still do have plans of doing Ocarina of Time for you guys eventually. I'm actually kind of holding out, because I just have a funny feeling that Ocarina of Time's going to get ported on the Switch. And if it got ported on the Switch, it'd make life so much easier. I've just got a hunch. I don't know this for sure, but I just have a funny feeling. So Robert says back in the day you used to call them pancake monsters too. Yeah, man. To the strongest sword, the master... There you go. Lo, the strongest sword, the master sword. Okay, I didn't know what letter that was. Lo, the strongest sword. Alright. Damien, good to see you, my man. Thank you very much for coming in. Damien, this is, This came out, how can I explain what this is? This came out in Japan in the 90s. Basically, the US had a Sega network, like the Sega channel. Japan had like their own kind of Sega channel, but for Super Famicom. And this was released in Japan in the 90s, my friend. So this is a totally legitimate game. How you going there, Donnie? You doing alright today, Donnie? Thank you for hanging out. As I said, we've got, so there's only 8 dungeons in this too. So 8 dungeons and then Ganon. I think we just have to walk down here and around. Hope this is the right way. Okay, I actually have to get the bracelet first. I forgot about that. We haven't seen any of this part of the map yet. This is all new stuff. Is there anything in here we can grab first? Life was blown into Amos. Okay, so I think that's going to allow us to get a red ring. Nah, we're not going to bother with that. Yeah, you can play this on an emulator. Absolutely you can. I'm playing this on an emulator right now. Or you can put it on your mini. There we go, we got it. Man, so Jeremy says, you hope we'll get Ocarina of Time on the Switch, that'd be incredible. Nintendo would be silly not to port more of their IP. They will. They apparently, Mario 64 has been announced, according to Hitmonkey, and we already got Turok and stuff. I mean, we'll get Zelda eventually. We all know it's going to happen. It'd be silly that if they put, like, Ocarina of Time on the 3DS and not on the Switch. Pretty stupid. They've got to give people a reason to get a Switch and not a 3DS. That's what I think. No one cares what I think, though. I'm going to go over here. So Kyle says, is this a speedrun? Oh, no, it's not really a speedrun. I've just played this game more times than I care to admit. So, Damien, this emulator is SNES 9X. So, SNES 9X. This game was really, really hard to find. Just type in this. Just type in BS Zelda ROM. Just type that in. Type in BS. See, type that in how I spelt it in a Google search. BS Zelda ROM. And it should pop up for you. And you might need to do a little bit of digging, but it'll come up. Not trying to hold off on you guys or do any voodoo. I'm happy to help out. I don't want you guys to miss out on these awesome games. Sharing is caring. Especially while we're all fucking stuck at home and not able to work. Now, how are my friends on YouTube doing? Everyone on YouTube's pretty chilled tonight. There we go, got ourselves another key. Hey, how you going? Good to see you, JR. Man, it's been a little minute since we put this on. I was going to do Mario Odyssey today, as I was saying before, but I'm a little bit pooped because of, I don't think that's the right way, actually. As I said, I'm a little bit pooped because I've been doing, whatever Wednesday drains me. It's, a lot of surprises in that show. I'm hoping this is the right one. I think we need to bomb a hole in one of these walls. It's I know the way to go is up here somewhere. Oh gosh, Rick, it's gotta be in here somewhere. No, maybe I do have to go back the other way. That's fine. Hey, my pleasure, Damien. Happy to help out, my friend. We got Southern Bell Gaming in here. Good to see you, Brittany. Thank you for chilling with us today. You doing alright, Britt? Thank you very, very, very much for saying hello. I'm going to try and go back this way. This is the hardest dungeon in the game. If you can get past dungeon 7, you're usually pretty sweet. The number 8's no big deal. It's not YouTube's not letting you super chat right now. Cutie pie, that's no problem. You just chill bang with us and yeah, you don't owe us anything, my friend. Thank you for the thought though. It's alright. Jan says it's such a cool looking game. It's amazing how much of a how much class, like, the 16-bit graphics adds to it, huh? Hoping this is the right way. You just rolled out of bed with yeah. I hope young Navi's doing really good, my friend. Okay. How you going, Reed? Good to see you. Thank you for the kind words, my man. I'm doing good, man. I'm just like, you guys, as I said, you guys are getting started for the day. It's almost time for bed for me. We've got Cody in here. Good to see you, Cody. I don't know if I'm supposed to go down that staircase or not. I don't know if this is a troll staircase. I saved in case. Let's have a look. Yeah, that was totally a troll staircase. What a fucker. Alright, let's go back up here. That was totally a troll staircase. What a fucking asshole. Oh, excuse me. I'm hoping we're going the right way. This is on Super Nintendo, Kevin. Super Nintendo, my friend. I am pretty sure this is the right way. I really hope so. I don't want to be here forever. So Brittany says, do I plan on getting the... I don't know, Brittany, because I started playing The Last of Us 1 last week, and it flopped miserably. Like, I don't know. I might. I don't know. We'll see how we go. Do I want to play Last of Us 2? Yes, I do. Oh, dude, how am I supposed to get through here? Let's try this again. I do want to play it. We're going to stay away from those things because they'll eat your sword. All right. I'm hoping this is the right way, guys. Oh, it is. I think... Okay. Fantastic. How you going, Commander? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Welcome to the stream. The first one slow. Yeah, it was really, really slow. Do you think they've improved the pacing on the sequel? If they've improved it, you know what? I think if I do Last of Us on launch day, people are gonna watch because they're curious, and then we can just yeah. No, I guess I'll put it on. You know, everyone's gonna want to see me see it. I think I should pick it up. Yeah, basically, BJ, this is, you know, this is The Legend of Zelda, but 16-bit and slightly... The maps are similar, but a little bit different. A little bit smaller, too. I think that's it, guys. I think we finally made our way out. We don't need the red candle in here. Oh, gosh, that's all done. What a handful that was, hey? It just reminds me of when I was a DJ, when people used to be like, oh, Rick, come in, play this song. Oh, Rick, you play, you know, and then dead. You know? it's the same in the stream world. Oh, you should play my game. Everyone will watch. Well, not only does not everyone watch, but the person that requested the game doesn't watch either. I hope so, too. Fingers crossed, Brit. Fingers crossed. This was only released in Japan, my friend. This was not released in the USA, no. You can get this in the USA now with reproduction cuts and emulation. And fans have translated it. So the original was only in Japanese as well. Alright, there we go. So this is level 8 over here. I'm hoping this is the right one. No, it's really not much different at all. Oh, okay. Gotcha, Zach. Very neat. Here you go, Jerry says one more dungeon to go. As I said, guys, we finished this a little bit early. I am going to do a bonus game. And I have an idea of what bonus game I want to do, too. Oh, we got infinite bombs now. That's going to be really helpful. Thank you, Daniel. I appreciate it, man. We're doing all right here, huh? Everything is A-okay. This dungeon's going to be a lot quicker than the last one. I think we're just going to bomb up here. Not true, you played this in 1989 in the US on Nintendo. There you go, this did not come out in 1989, sorry brother. You're getting confused with the original Nintendo one, but Thank you for jumping down my throat there, Billy. Appreciate that. Hoping this is the right way. Let's have a look down here. Can we bomb any of these? I don't know. Maybe we'll look this way. So Brittany says 89 was your BR. Look at you go. See, Brittany right now is dirty 30. Emphasis on the dirty. Isn't that right, Brittany? I'm just messing. Dirty 30. So Jeremy says, when you go back to work Monday, you won't be able to watch as much. No, that's okay. No, I understand. Gosh, guys. Look, I mentioned most streams. It doesn't matter if you're here every day, every week, or every month. When you can make it, as long as you're enjoying yourself, that's all we want. Gosh, man. I'm glad that you guys are going back to work and making a living. Jeez, guys. We're going to get back out of the house, eh? So Matthew says, you know what? Yeah, I know, Dean. Sometimes you have to... Yeah. Matthew says he misses the Virtual Boy. I don't hear too many dudes say that. Kudos to you. Joshy dropping 100 stars. Thank you, Joshy. You feel every bit of 30? I'm 39. Man, don't make me feel bad for being 39, Brittany. How dare you? Joshy, this is for you, sucker. Thank you very much.
What you doing, sucker?
I don't know. What are you doing, Josh? What are you up to today? Oh, yeah, that's a good point, Tick. But as I said, there's no obligation to begin with, my friend. You know what I mean? People don't have to donate. The last thing I want to be is like this chick that goes, you know, I don't want to be like that Bad Bunny chick. $5? $5? What are you doing with your life? $5? You guys have probably all seen that video by now, I'm guessing. I'll go back this way. Lynn says you're 29 and you feel old. Nah. You know, I think everyone thinks their life is over once they leave their 20s. People don't realize how young they still feel when they're actually 40. Like, you guys have got so much life left to live. It's not over. No, this is not the original, no. So can I push one of these up? I might have to kill these quickly. Getting a little bit lost. Here's a tricky dungeon. I don't know if Bad Bunny's failed or not. I have a funny feeling she's probably still got a following, to be honest. Hopefully this is the right way. Angel says you're 38? Damn, that's a little bit savage there. After all that, there's nowhere to go. Is there really nowhere to go here? Maybe do I have to push one of these bricks? What a freaking waste of time this fucking room is. Excuse me, but it is. Oh, what a freaking waste of time that was. Wow. It's alright, we'll get out of this dungeon eventually. That really pissed me off. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Alright. So Dean says you're 9,000 years old, turning 28. That's more or less me, brother. Alright, so I'm just gonna pull out this map again one more time in a sec. So we haven't been up yet. Alright, well, we'll try that out. I was very, very fortunate. As I said, I was born in 1980, so I got to grow up in the 80s and 90s. Like, that's really, really fortunate. Oh, gosh. Oh, yeah, see, all that cool stuff, Conrad, exactly. All that cool stuff. Really, really cool stuffs. Alright, so let's see what's in here. Hopefully this will take us where we need to be. Oh no, Mel says your kids call you Boo. That, man, I tell you what, I'd drag those little sumbitches by the ear if they started going okay Boomer to you. I would not be taking that. I tell you what, mate. If my kid went okay Boomer to me, I'd take my thong off and I'd be like, you little sumbish. No, I'm only messing. You can't make those jokes in 2020, can ya? I make them anyway. Man, in Australia when we grew up, the parents used to race after us with a thong or the spoon or anything they could find in the kitchen. That's how Aussie kids were raised. Oh, I've got to get the silver arrow from the start of this dungeon. I forgot about it. Oh, it's alright. I'll get it after this next boss. Oh, goodness. I'll go down here. I think we got like a triple boss battle here. And so, Josh, is it your mum's house? Oh, your mum's house stored away. You've got a prized gaming collection. Yeah, neat. The tick rule says you got okay boomered for saying after 7 years. Okay. Yeah, okay boomer. So I'm just messing tick. Blow that little sumbish up. Oh gosh. Alright, one more. What's this last one? Okay. Oh boy, this is gonna take a minute. We'll get it. Oh gosh, close. Well, that's one. Very close. One more shot. So Josh said you got the power glove back in the day. I'm glad my parents never wasted the money on the power glove. My friends, like a suburb away, had the power glove, and it was just collecting dust. No one ever used it. I dodged a bullet by not getting that, I think. All we need to do now is take on Ganon. That's pretty much it, everybody. Yeah, it's different. I mean, you know, there was still trouble in the 80s and 90s. You know, what you gotta remember, like, kids weren't as out of control back then. You know, I think what we gotta remember is there's always been problems, but because back when we were growing up, we didn't have, like, internet or instant media and things like that, you didn't, everything wasn't as in your face back then as what it is now. So I'm sure back then we still had our fair share of problems, but it was like a case of, I guess, ignorance is bliss, I think. How you going, Blue Thunder? Good to see you. Good to have you, man. Thank you for coming by. Alright, guys, so we'll do our bonus game as soon as we fight Ganon. How about this, huh? Oh, thank you, Wes. I appreciate that. Father Time has been kind to me, but it'll catch up sooner or later. Yeah, it'll catch up one of these days. Take on Ganondork. He's a bit of a dork, isn't he? This guy's a total sumbish. Alright, here we are. Oh no, you know what I just realized? I forgot to get the silver arrow. Oh, dude, can I reload? Yes, I have to. Oh, shit, I fucked up, guys. I have to get the silver arrow. I totally forgot about it. Whoops. Well, alright, guys, I'll be 1 second. Lucky I had a save there. I was about to get screwed. Oh, it's literally the first room in the dungeon. Oh, damn, I can't believe I forgot that. I feel so stupid. It is what it is sometimes, huh? Stupid is and stupid does, ma'am. Ori says you're one. Yeah, no, I forgot the silver arrow. I was. It is what it is. Oh, gosh. I can't believe I have to go all the way back here just to beat Ganon. That's really annoying. And so Zach says it's very nice. You'll play it later so that you can get Quest 3 and Quest 4. So you can get two different versions of this. They're only slightly different, but you can still grab them. Alright, let's go get the silver arrow. It's just in one of these bricks. Can't remember which one it is. There you go. Did you end up finding it, Zach, or you haven't had a look yet? Oh, gosh. Alright, now we can go on and take on Ganon. Thank you for your patience, everyone. Thank you, guys are more patient than what I am, that's for damn sure. Alright, now we can go. I could have probably just gone offline and counted it as a win, but I just feel like I've got something to prove to myself. Kind of like the lightning effect when you're about to go to the final level in this. It's pretty nice. It's like, if you don't hurry up and take on Ganon soon, the whole of Hyrule will be taken over. Oh, okay, yeah, gotcha, Zach. That's right, you told me. We got the blue ring, and there is a red ring. I just haven't picked it up. We're going to beat Ganon with... We don't need no potions or red ring. We're going to beat this regardless. But yes, there is a red ring. I'm not going to lie. This Zelda... Like, I'm very, very good at the Zelda on NES as well. But this is easier. It starts off trickier. Like, this game is harder in the beginning than the original Zelda, I think. But, It gets easier once you get everything halfway through. I feel like halfway through the game gets a little bit lazy. We are almost there, guys. Just a little bit more. Yeah, we got him. We got the little sumbish. Oh, goodness. Has anyone heard of Generation Zero? I don't think I know what Generation Zero is, actually. Hey. Give me 1 second here, guys. Oh, my bad. Press the wrong screen. Yeah, I don't think I know what Generation Zero is. Hey, Tommy, thank you so much. Good to see you. You got casual gaming dad in the house. Always nice to see you. How's life going, my friend? You looking after yourself, Tommy? You staying healthy and safe? Hope everything's okay. There isn't a level 9. Yeah, Jeremy, it's just Ganon. Okay, so we're gonna catch him. There you go, there's one. We got him. You are the hero of Hyrule. Peace may now finally return to this land. There we go. Alright. Thank you, JR. That is done. Well, you know what, guys? We're going to load up a bonus game now. Just for 15 minutes, just for a little bit of nostalgia. Because I like to try and come on for a couple of hours when I stream. So what can we do? I know, something chilled to finish the night with. something chilled to finish the night with. You know I love me my pilot wings. Now, I was going to do like rock and roll racing, but I'll save that for a proper stream. Want to chill out with some pilot wings. We're just going to go glide in the sky and fly a plane. How's that all sound? How many of you guys grew up with pilot wings? We're just going to do a few missions in this. There you go. Yeah, bonus game. Bonus 15 minutes, guys. I love pilot wings, man. Pilot Wings is not necessarily a draw for your channel, but I'm selfish with this one. I love this game. There you go. We're gonna try and fly the plane. I borrowed this off my neighbor when I was about. I got onto this game late. I borrowed this when I was about 15 off my young neighbor, and I fell in love with it. I just didn't think I'd love a game that was so simple, but here we are. At least the plane's easier to land than it is in Top Gun. There we go, so we're just doing a couple tests here. Ooh, that was a little bit of a hard angle. Let's see what ranking we get. How you going, Joseph? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Welcome to the stream. Well, there you go. What a knockout. Look, we got a perfect score. Look, Tony there's going all googly-eyed for us. You're almost certified. Alright, so we just need to successfully do this skydiving now, which we can do, hopefully. Let's try out the skydiving here. You've not seen this game before? This was like a very, very, very early... I think this came out and launched with the Super Nintendo, didn't it? If not, soon afterwards. Yeah, no, both. Like, I've traded games and not gotten them back. And I've given games and not gotten them back. And I've gotten games and accidentally not given them back. It's not like that you're a thief or was ever malicious. But, you know, when you're a kid, you were tardy, you were slack. And it just turned out that sometimes you keep your friends' games and sometimes they keep yours. It just happened. it just happened. I was like that quite a lot in school. There you go, looks like we might get a perfect score on this one too. There you go, look at Tony, he's all googly-eyed again. Wow, what a knockout. There you go, we just got a perfect score. I guess all that Top Gun training has really been helping me. So let's do another one. Oh, look at Shirley Temple. It totally looks like Shirley Temple, too. It totally looks like Shirley Temple. Sing us a song, Shirley. All right, we're going to try and impress young Shirley Temple here. it just happens. There you go. We're going to try and impress Shirley Temple now. No, I feel you the tick. How you going, Joseph? Joseph, I haven't seen you in a little while, man. I hope you're doing okay. Joseph, thank you so much for coming by. On the good ship, lollipops, it's a sweet trip to the candy shop. Or whatever the words are. Oh, gosh. Can't land that sumbish plane, Rick. Don't you overshoot the runway, bro. Alright, we got it. You've been playing Valorant? How's that game like? Rico, thank you for coming in. Rico just dropped 100 stars. Man, I appreciate that, Rico. Rico, what do we got for Rico? We haven't done this screen in a while, actually. Here's this for you. Rico. Thanks for coming by, bud. You having a good week? Suave. For a game that was published in 1991, does look pretty nice. Oh, good on you, Joseph. I'm glad you've been having fun with that. Thank you for coming in and visiting us today. All right, so now we got a new event. We got Rocket Belt here, which is pretty fun. Is there a complete ROM for BSL? Are you sorry for asking late? Yeah, just go on Google. I typed it in. Go on Google and type in BS Zelda ROM. And it'll take a little bit of digging, but it'll come up on a Google search. It'll come up on a Google search. There's a third quest and a fourth quest. The third quest is very easy to find. The fourth quest is a little bit more tricky. I can't help on that one. But you should get it after a little bit of research. Just takes a little digging. Let's get that Google search going. Alright, so now we're just gonna land this sumbitch. Alright. Oh, that wasn't a perfect landing. That's okay. It's alright, Damien. I'm happy to help you out, my friend. Alright, 90 points. There you go, Shirley Temple's pretty happy. You won't judge by appearances. Oh, you shallow bish. Judging me by my appearance? What a shallow bish. It's not very well mannered. Keep up the good work. You could do it. Alright, well, let's do the skydiving one more time, hey? Maneuver through the five rings, land inside the yellow target area. Alright, we're gonna jump back up to the top here. Oh, goodness. As I said, always like to try and chuck on a bonus game. I like to be on for a couple hours. I'm gonna do one more level after this. And then that's when we'll call it a day. I wanna try and actually get a full night's sleep. Might feel a little bit better mentally tomorrow. That's another problem I've been having, guys. I've not been sleeping enough, so I'm gonna try and take the steps I need to in order to feel better. Asking for a friend. I love it. Yes, of course you are. Send me a private message if you want. I don't want to mention it while I'm live. Oh, dude, that didn't really work out, did it? Well, that's alright. I broke my legs, but you know what? It's alright. Hi, my name is OneCoin. I just snapped both of my legs, but the good news is we just got our pilot's fucking license. Send me a message afterwards, Rico. I just don't want to mention them while I'm live. Just, and not because of anyone in here, just because of Facebook. I don't want them to get me in trouble. Oh, okay, they're two great sites. Daniel's give that they're two I'd recommend straight away. There you go. Listen to what Daniel just wrote. I use Cool ROM all the time.
Well, explain on the Cool ROMs, eh? And ROMs Manias are not, yes, they're good sites. Use them.
Yeah, I broke my legs and I passed. So the tick rule says any landing you can walk away from is a good one, even if it's on crutches. I was going to say, I broke my fucking legs. I can't walk away from that. I'm going to be crawling on my chin like a drunk asshole. Can't walk away when both legs are freaking broken, mate. What crutch? I've got to use a wheelchair, mate. Maybe any crash you can roll away from is a good landing. Well, I don't know. Well, let's try and do this plane one again. All right, we're going to do this one last level, guys. Oh my goodness. This guy. Can you really get preloaded cards on eBay? Because they're not allowed to list that stuff, so I'm gonna have to work out where to get the leaks for those. Alright, so we're just gonna pass through the rings and then land the plane, no big deal. The faster you go, the more of a time bonus you get, but it is a risk because you kind of fly and bobble all over the place if you're going too fast. You'd be, could be a little bit careful. Alright. As I said, thank you so much for hanging out with me today. One more time, just give us that big thumbs up if you haven't yet. I'm not going to be on much today because our brother Dwayne is doing a very, very special anniversary Combat of the Mortal stream for 100 episodes. And I actually was talking about flying over to Florida and visiting Dwayne for the very special event. But obviously because of my Sharona, that was not able to happen. it'll be a very, very special day. Very, very thankful for Dwayne and his show. Jan says the music in this game is quite relaxing. It really is, isn't it? Oh, damn, I didn't slow down enough in time. Oh, shit, hang on. Oh, that was good. I was lucky to recover there, man. No, that was some technical bullshit I had to do there to get in the runway in time. I was totally gonna overshoot that. That was some Maverick style freaking flight sim. Yeah, look at that. That was a recovery to end all recoveries. I thought I was fudged after that. Wow, that was really lucky. Hey, we got Hope in here. Hope with 150 stars. Thank you so much, Hope. Nice to see you as always. Hope, this is for you. Good to see you, girl. Thank you for coming in today. Yeah, that was really fortunate. How's you doing, Hope, this evening? This is called Pilot Wings, and this is on Super Nintendo, Jan. But yes, it's Pilot Wings. Alright, so two more events left. Touch the green bar, shape beams, land on the target over the water. Alright. Let's go. So we're just gonna touch the beams, which is tricky because you've got the wind and everything that sort of... So where's the other two? Yeah, good to hear, girl. I had to do the hot dog dance again today. You missed it. You're probably glad that you did. What we got over here? Good morning, Jessup. Good to see you. Land now. All right. What are we gonna do? Where is the tower? Oh, we're gonna go over here. It's over the water. Alright, we're gonna land on this little sumbitch. This is a bit tricky. It's a little bit tricky. Oh crap, come on, Rick. Trying to tie it up real not. Oh gosh. You're just going against the wind here. Come on, Rick. Watch the altitude. I'm watching it. There we go, we did it. Alright, that'll do. Oh look, he's all googly-eyed. Oh, that's just great. Yeah, I think so. So what are we gonna do now? 55 points. Okay, you're doing okay, but you can do better. Probably. All right, so we just got the hang glider to go to get our license. We need 55 points. Ride the thermal current to altitude of 500 feet and then land on the target. We can do that. You're mistrustful of the people who do not like the hot dog dance. Yeah, I mean, the dance is designed to put smiles on people's faces. Like, what's wrong with you? Do you not like to smile? There we go. So we're just going to go up to 500. And now we're just going to try and land safely. Easier said than done. Oh, good on you, Jen. Yeah, you can put this on any yeah, you can put this on all that stuff. We gotta stay away from that little thermal current. Alright, there we go. Just gonna go over here. Come on, Rick. Alright, there we go. We're just gonna very, very safe. Oh, crap. Oh, come on, Rick. Get on that sumbish. Oh, damn. I broke my legs. Oh well, I just broke my legs again. I just got artificial legs and I said, well, you know what? I broke my legs, but I still passed. Damn, you're right. You're not wrong, Cutie Pie. I am going to turn into RoboCop. Your skills have earned you certification. Well, there you are. guys, you are awesome. That is going to be it for now, guys, because it is now my bedtime. Just a quick 2 hours of power to start the day today, guys. But thank you very, very, very much and coming in. So my apologies for the sob story earlier, guys. I was just having a bit of a low moment before the stream, but the show's going to go on. Thank you for being there, guys. I really appreciate that. As I said, 7 p.m. tonight, D-Wayne is going to be on Combat of the Mortals, guys. Please make sure you check him out and support. It's absolutely amazing that he's got 100 episodes of such an awesome show. He's going to be doing a big retro respect of every Mortal Kombat game. If you're bored during the day, D-Wayne is also going to come back on with Mortal Kombat 9. Check him on Headlock Gaming if you can. But guys, really appreciate you. If D-Wayne finishes early enough, I'm going to come back on with a late night stream before I go to my brother's anyway. So we'll just see what time he finishes. But much love to you guys. I really appreciate you. Thank you all for being so awesome. And yeah, I will see you guys later in the day. Take care, everybody.